One day, Jesus was walking with his disciples, and he observed a fig tree. He was hungry and desired to have some fruits from the tree. Jesus extends his hand towards the fig tree, which is full of leaves, but bears no fruit. He speaks with authority, "May no one ever eat fruit from you again." The disciples look on, puzzled. The next day, one of his disciples said, "Master, look, the fig tree you cursed has withered." Jesus replied calmly, "Truly, I say to you, if you have faith and do not doubt, you will not only do what has been done to the fig tree, but even if you say to this mountain, 'Be taken up and thrown into the sea,' it will happen." The disciples exchange glances, realizing the power of faith and the lesson Jesus taught. "I tell you, if you have faith as small as a mustard seed, you can say to this mountain, 'Move from here to there,' and it will move. Nothing will be impossible for you. May God's grace be with you, now and forever. Please subscribe for more. Remain blessed."